A lot of people have dartboards in their office.